Yeah, at least Moby did well. Deserve it.
Looks good on Nexus, man. Doesn't it?
Wait. Can we talk for a moment?
Sure, go ahead.
Alone?
Give us a moment, guys.
And then we're the tired champion, John.
Why'd you do that to me? You didn't just take away my tag team title. You made me lay down in front of everybody. You humiliated me.
I'm sorry you feel that way, David.
How else was I supposed to feel? Come on, man, let's be honest. You couldn't get the job done last night. So to take the focus off of yourself, you're trying to embarrass me. I don't think that's a road you want to go down. I might feel resentful. I might decide to tell the world why we really attacked Undertaker last night.
That's an interesting point. Gentlemen, why don't you come on in? Now, David, I know you're familiar with Husky Harris and Michael McGillicuddy. Despite what happened last week, I've decided to officially induct these two as the newest members of the Nexus. Now, that's going to achieve two things. Number one, it makes the Nexus stronger than ever. And number two, it means we're now at liberty of ending anyone's career whenever we choose. I truly understand your frustrations, David, but you know the deal. You're either Nexus or you're against us. And you've got to make that choice. Right now.
I'm Nexus.
Well, I'm very pleased about that. Keep up the excellent work, David.